Jason, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry. I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning, I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny.
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. Lord, they were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Drunk driver. Wrong side of the road. They're dead.
Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. He relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. You identify and eliminate your target, then activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Don't worry. I won't be alone.
Good luck, Jody.
No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
Thank you.
pinpoint him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. Great. Now let's go. Yeah, I know. It's on the other side. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find. He was here. spent the night here. About 10 of them.
فلم تتعبوا من هذا الوضع أبدا.
من أي وضع؟
القتال. لا. الطقس.
الصعوبات التي يمكن أن نكون بها من أجل ذلك.
لا أحد يعلم.
Thank you.
لا يستطيع مساعدتها.
The cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
الحجنبي
Someone almost did the job for me. Towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him.
من جديد رجلي لم أعد أحس بالألم ساحرة أنت ساحرة كيف يمكنك فعل ذلك
Sorry I don't understand a word you're saying
سالم
Your name is Salim
سالم
Jody I'm Jody
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Oh, shit. Looks like we have some new friends.
Up to me, Salaha.
Closer. before more show up. Good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower. The tower's over there.
Al-Turijina al-Jabila unek. Ila Burj al-Shabab.
That's where I need to go.
استاتيا استعبوكين تشيتي اد تعالي اد بعيني.
What have I got to lose? We're going straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick! Help me!
Back on.
Antisahira.
تعرفي.
Get rid of
him. ننتظر حتى يتصل. هل سمعت الانفجارات؟ أنا لست مستعجلاً للانضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية.
Take it slow, Logan. We'll try to get by without being noticed. They didn't see us. Are you okay, Salim?
طيب طيب لم أزب أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبك. أستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكستي حياتي لم انسى فعلك هذا ابدا
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. That's it. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, item. Shit! What's he doing? If he stays outside, he should be alright. You're gonna have to do it.
الثورة. لقد نجحنا في الانتخابات. لذا لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة مع السكان.
أنا أخشى ألا تقف الولايات المتحدة في صالحنا أبدا. إنها كانت على علاقة ممتازة مع الرئيس
السابق.
ولا يمكن أن تسمح لجمال أبدا أن يأخذ مكانه.
أنا لا يهمني رأي أمريكا حتى
Find something else. We need a gun.
ماذا؟ لا لا لا. ليس الآن.
أنا لا يهمني رأي أمريكا حتى أخذ الحق في بلدي.
كيف لا يهمك أمريكا؟ هي من أعظم الدول في العالم.
ثم لا تنسى جمالك السمات بين المنطقتين الشمالية والجنوبية في داخل.
أهلا سمير، إلى أين أنت ذاهب؟
ماذا؟
يبدو أنك ليس بخير، يجب أن ترش وجهك بقليل من الماء.
الجيش وتترك منطقة فارغة المتمردون لا ينتظر ما سوى ذلك.
أسلحة كفاية؟ نسيتم ذلك؟
لا نسيتم، لدينا أسلحة وستأتينا من دول أخرى غير آمنة.
To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him. Confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry!
أبي لا لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك.
Oh,
لا تتركني، لا تتركني.
He's your father.
Oh, لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستيكتي. لقد قتلت أبي، لقد قتلت أبي. أنا أكرهك، أنا أكرهك. اتركيني، ابتعدي عني، ابتعدي عني.
Years in the CIA, never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. It's just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord.
was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on?
Jody, listen, just calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? You was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
What?
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
I ran away.
You can't run away from them. They'll hunt you down and they'll find you. You've got to come in, Jody. We'll talk. I'm sure...
Oh, it's over, Nathan. Through being their toy. You tell them that if they try to find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen...
Tell them, Nathan.